are presenting three patients showing characteristic symptoms of stuporous catatonia. These patients have been hospitalized from 5 to 15 years, and their stupor is not as complete as it was during the acute stages of their illness. The behavior and attitude of these patients, however, has not changed for several years. The leading symptom is immobility and lack of activity. Most of the time, they seem to be oblivious of their environment. Their faces are fixed, and changes of expression, if they occur, are usually due to fantasies or voices which they hear in hallucinations. Other typical symptoms of this condition are negativism, mutism, waxy flexibility, automatic obedience. We will show you these patients first for some time without stimulating them directly, other than by the camera and lights.